It's very flattering, and it's really affirming that what you're doing is being a positive influence in students' lives. And I'm not winning this award alone. It's my colleagues who have helped me to be a better art teacher. I feel very supported in what I've done. My biggest influence was my mom. She always showed the lesson of whatever you touch in life, make it better when you leave it. Whether it's a relationship or you're part of an organization, try to impact and leave it better than the way you found it. What's out there is always changing. New materials, new tools, new ideas, attending state and national conferences, professional development opportunities. You know, if you attend something and it impacts one aspect of what you do, then you're making it better. Dodge is a wonderful place to come. I really look forward to it. Not only the school, but my art room is really like a second home. You know, it's just, I come to life when I enter the art room. I absolutely love what I do, but it's just really that interaction. That's just fun, seeing their smiles in a normal year, getting their hugs, and just helping them to succeed. That's what makes it really worth it to me.
Hey, congratulations, Tom. Well deserved, man.
Congratulations, Tom. You deserve it.
Congratulations, Tom.
Congratulations, Tom.
Congratulations, Tom.
Congratulations.